Since I was younger, I've always had the dream to be successful. Like, I want to own my own car business, and I know it takes a lot of work to get to that point. So I've always been motivated by my dream to be successful. So I've always worked hard and persevered through any troubles.
As a salutatorian, I feel that I should help the other students, you know, push towards being, you know, like top 10 or 20 and not just wanting to finish high school. So, you know, I try to help everyone that I can when it comes to like schoolwork.
It means setting an example for the graduating class of 2018, as well as all the other classes at the school, and basically being the role model for the kids in the school.
My parents are immigrants, so they weren't fortunate enough to have education. So I take it very seriously, and that's why I push myself too, because I want to make them proud.
I'm the president of the chess club currently, and I'm also a member of the garden club, a member of the photography club, a member of the anime club, and a member of the video game club.
I was in garden club, and we actually had the garden on top of our school roof, and the stuff we grew, we actually like try to give to local restaurants so they could have like fresh ingredients. And I was also in fashion club, which we held like a fashion show slash talent show here in the auditorium, and that's it.
My plans are to go to Georgia Tech and major in mechanical engineering, and then get a job most likely at the Porsche factory in Atlanta.
I plan to go to UGA to get a bachelor's in criminal justice, and then I want to become a crime scene investigator, and then after that, I want to go to Quantico so I could become an FBI profiler.